Hey everyone, what's up? This is Illmatical, broadcasting live and direct from the planet of Brooklyn. So, finally purchased the ISBN for my book, my travel book. The title I'm going to share with all of you is Homeboy and the Pyramids. I actually have an illustrator working on the book cover right now. And basically, this is a travel guide for black men, but also it's a lot of other stuff that I've learned along the way. I have to say within the last decade, and just basically things I wish I would have learned, you know, when I was in my early 20s, when I was, you know, it's just a book that this I feel like doesn't exist. And, you know, while the focus of it is on, travel, you know, I'm going to be talking about some things, my journey in life as well. So, Homeboy in the Pyramids, why is it that title? Many of you are familiar with the book, The Alchemist. The protagonist goes to the pyramids, and basically it kind of mirrors my journey when I was in Asia. I was seeking out Hong Kong, but it kind of is a reflection of that journey that protagonist takes in the book in many ways. So I'm referencing that book and my journey in life as well, really over the last 10, 15 years. But I start out, you know, how I wound up going to Brazil and, you know, and just a lot of lessons that I learned. And I put a lot of resources in there to help black men and encourage more black men to travel, all right? So I'm looking forward to getting this book done, sorry for the face, probably late August, with my timeline right now, late August, September. It's going to be an ebook, and then I repurchased the domain and website, so basically it'll have resources that you can use, and I'm really looking forward to sharing this information, and I think it's, because this kind of book doesn't exist. And I think it's going to, I really want this book to be read by black men. And I want to encourage them to travel, hopefully after this pandemic is over. Even if they can't travel out of the United States, travel within the United States first. And then really also traveling internally, you know, and making changes. All right. So thanks and stay tuned.